right, good evening. We want to welcome you to a great, how many of you are ready to hear from the Lord tonight? Come on. Yeah, it's going to be great. Where's my prayer team? Where are you guys? There they are. All right. Where's Harvey? Could somebody find Harvey? Send him up here for me, will you? Yeah, come on, get up here. Get up here, Harvey. I want to have Harvey come up here. But listen, we're coming in hot tonight, okay? The Holy Spirit's coming in hot tonight. So I want to introduce you. I've got Harvey. He's going to come up here. He's going to sort of give you what we're going to do tonight. But before, as Harvey's coming up, Mark, front row Mark, come here. Come here, brother. Come on up here on the stage, will you? Come on, if you can beat Harvey, you can talk first. Come on. All right. Harvey's not even trying. Come on, get up here. This is going to be great. You guys, you got to hear this story. You just have to hear this story. So I'm walking out there, and a few minutes ago, I get introduced to Mark. And Mark is a friend of Dr. Crandall's, but he's also been coming to these events. And he came last night for someone else. He came last night for another purpose, and something happened to him when he walked off of the property, and I want him to tell us what happened to him. So
hi, how's everybody doing? You're excited to receive something tonight? Well, you could be a little more excited than that. That's about how I was last night until I was walking off, and then I got really excited.
What happened? Because, we had sun, we had music, the music was amazing last night, and tonight it's going to be awesome. even better. So, but what happened? You were down here. Tell us what you were doing down here.
Okay, so I'm down here, and we got time for raise your hands if you have a healing event of any need. And so I raised my hands, and I had been standing, singing, praying, wonderful evening. Outdoors, the spirit that's around, it was awesome. So I'm raising my hands and I'm praying, and I start my wish list of healings. My ears, my eyes, my knees, my arthritis, my ankles, my swelling, and also a relationship. If there would have been, my number one would have been a healing in a relationship. But I said, as I made my prayers, I said, God, I know you got this. If it manifests tonight, great. If it doesn't, I still know you got this. I know you're working behind the scenes, even when I don't see it. Okay, good night. Thank you, everybody. And I start walking to my car. About halfway to the tent, to the motorhome, what I didn't tell you, so I've been dealing with some type of swelling in my feet and ankles. The doctors have done ultrasounds, EKGs, stress tests, heart, liver, kidneys. They can't tell me what's wrong. But my feet are just swelling up. I thought, anyways. So last night I wear my flip-flops a lot because they're convenient for my fat feet. Last night, out of respect, I didn't want to wear flip-flops, so I squeezed them into a pair of suede loafers that I have so it could go a little dressier with my shorts. And they're killing me the whole way in. And I forgot about it once I started, the service started. So now back to, I'm halfway to go to the tent going home. And as I'm walking, my foot is sliding inside of my shoe. It found some space at 8:30 after standing for 2 hours singing and praising and prayer. And today they are still down and not swollen. I completely did not expect it. So get yours tonight. And pray with expectancy, whether it's tonight or in the future.
And we got a little treat for you, Mark. What are the other things that are on your list? And I want Harvey to pray right now for you. We're going to anoint you with oil. And then as we're doing this over Mark, if there's anybody right now that has inflammation or something going on in their feet, I want you to come down here. As soon as we're done praying, Harvey and Mark are going to pray for you down here, all right? So you just start making your way down here, but go ahead and tell us what else is going on, and Harvey's going to pray for you. Harvey's got a microphone.
Well, I have a relationship that's fractured right now, and that we're we're going to believe that that's going to turn around because everything is good. It's just a little difference right now. But also I have, the doctors say I have something with my ear, negative pressure in my right ear, so I'm not hearing well. I've been to the doctors, and so we might have to put tubes in it. And then also there's a condition with my eyes that is dry eyes, I think. They can't really pinpoint it, but my vision is not clear. And the treatment for that is to put drops in it all the time. So
awesome. Not that you got this, but awesome that God's going to take it away, right? So I'll anoint you with oil in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. We thank you, Lord, for the complete healing that you're going to do right now over Mark. From the top of his head to the bottom of his soles, Lord, every cell that you see that's out of order, we ask you to heal him now in Jesus' name. Come, Holy Spirit. Come not only here, but over this entire field, Holy Spirit. We prayed over this entire field right here from corner to corner. We touched every chair in here. Holy Spirit, come. You're welcome here, Holy Spirit. Complete healing over everyone. Hold your hands up, those that need healing. You say, I raise my hands to the Lord. For my healing, I raise my hands to the Lord. And he will come down on you in Jesus' name. You don't even know you're healed. Some of you are healed right now, I promise you. And you don't know it. You can't feel it. Move around. If you got a bad elbow, move your elbow. If you can't hear out of one ear, put your hand on your ear in Jesus' name. He's coming. He's here. You walked in into a healing field of the Holy Spirit all over here. We thank you, Lord, for that in Jesus' name.
Hey, Mark, we're glad you're here, brother.
I'm glad you guys are here. Thank you for doing all this. All the volunteers to make this happen to make a difference in people's lives.
Awesome. Well, you guys go down and pray for some folks. If you need prayer, just kind of come right over here so they can hear you over there. And we're going to have the band kick it up. So, Lord, we just give you this night. We give you everything. Lord, you're going to surprise us tonight. We are going to get surprised. So come now, Holy Spirit, blow on this place in Jesus' name.
I just invite you to take a moment and just begin to call on the name of Jesus. It's the only name that saves. It's the only name that heals. He's the one you're here to see. He's the one you're here to encounter. Jesus, we know you're good. Come on, if you're here and you don't know that God is good, you need to know. Ground rules, God is good. God loves you. God wants to heal you. More than that, he wants to have an intimate relationship with you. Oh, we welcome you in this place. Come on, if you're just comfortable, just begin to welcome him. Just begin to cry out to him. Oh, we welcome you in this place. Oh, we cry out. If you're welcome, just begin to stand up and reach out to him. Oh, we're here for you, Jesus.
We love you.
Oh, we invite your spirit to move in this place. Oh, we open up ourselves for a move of God. For a move of God. We're open. We're open. Oh, we're open. We welcome the King of Kings in this place. Come have your way, Lord Jesus. You are Lord over every sickness. You are Lord over depression. You are Lord over anxiety. stop working. You are working on my behalf right now. So I press into you, Waymaker, miracle worker, you're the promise keeper.